we are all here for CRY. You're here for the CRY Galas. You did one virtual and then one yesterday in San Diego, and now there's three more remaining. What does CRY mean to you personally, and why did you decide to be associated with CRY?
Well, first of all, I know I've heard of CRY, you know, it's because of my mom. And she's been donating to CRY since, you know, the past 25 years. And CRY is such a huge organization for child rights. And in fact, I have to be very honest, when CRY, the organizers approached me, I was actually honored. Mm-hmm. And I was delighted. And I was like, oh my God, they're calling me. I mean, for me, it's a very big thing. And I've been hearing about, you know, from all the volunteers, and, you know, we were just in San Diego. I mean, they were very, very generous, and it went off fantastic. And, you know, I'm here because they do such a fantastic job for the children of our country, India. And I believe the children are the future of our country and the betterment of our world. So that's why I'm here.
Well, thank you. On behalf of CRY, we really thank you for taking time and coming, especially when you don't like to leave home for that long.